this has been a good little spot for us. This is, you've seen us take a lot of coon on that trail going along the creek right here. We had this 5x5 up here and it connected today. I think that's the second one we've got in that box. And we've got, I believe, 7 coon out of this little setup right here in 5 days. So we're real happy with that.